Best Onstage Partnership. So this is given to a duo, a trio, or anything like that, who have shown such great friendship on that stage and can work together through anything. So, the nominations for Best Onstage Partnership are...
If I go there, that's what you do. Sticking together every time that we go out.
If you go here, I go here too. If you go there, that's what I do. Because we're
thank you for this award. Thank you to Chris for putting us on stage again. And Shanae, because why not? Everyone on that table, just amazing.
And Warby at the back.
And then too, yeah. Fair point.
Moving on to the best song, which is the best song to be sung by a soloist, not dance. It has to be sung, so it's an instrumental cover of the best song. So, nominations for best song are...
Thank you. and for shampoo. Well, at least you go to time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that time and how the doctor fits your nose up. Baby, get me.
And the winner of Best Song is... secondary actors who take on the roles of the supporting characters. So, nominations for Best Supporting Role this year are...
Thank you.
Talk that speech if you can. So, we move on to the nominations for the Best Varied Performer.
Yeah.
Hello. First of all, I'd like to thank the girls for pulling off these costumes amazingly. They did really, really well in performing in them. Quite technical. Don't really know what to say, other than it took me ages. Thank you. Okay, so this will confuse Ed, I'm sure. I think the order is the Chris Benchinel Award, is that right? Yeah. So the person who's won the Chris Award, like myself this past week, who's been incredibly poorly, is not very well tonight. So she's not here to get the award. So it was Jessica Love. Which deserves a big round of applause, as it is. Now Jessica struggles so much, or has struggled so much, in her confidence and really does like get the better of her. She speeds up in talking because she does get so frightened and so nervous. And to be able to work with her this year and see the change that she's done, she did a monologue all by herself on stage, and you know, it's difficult enough to do that when you're an older person, but when she's done that and did it with such high standard, and just been a pleasure to teach the entire year, which is why I've decided to give her the Chris Award. I will message her mum or gran and make sure she knows she's got my award. But yeah, thank you, Jessica, for being a fabulous student this year, and I'm just gutted she's not here tonight to receive it herself. But big round of applause to Jess. Oh yeah. Chanel's award, she doesn't want to speak.
Thank you.
of Best Dance is... gives 100% every time she comes to class. She's always happy, and even if she's not, she pretends she's happy because she doesn't want to let anybody down. And to carry that immense responsibility on you when you're only 10 or 11 is something very extraordinary. So, the Continuity Award goes to, I think it's an opening, and then I think it's the winner. Continuity Award goes to... sometimes in her head, and it's prevented her from doing certain things. And throughout her time at Cole Brooks, has continuously given so much more than is ever expected of her. And again, a bit like Elise, brightens up the room, there's never a dull thing to say. She continuously loves to create things for the staff and give the staff things to make them feel good. And we want to give this to her, because we continue to feel good in her presence. So the most improved at Cole Brooks is as follows. Most improved goes to Miss Phoebe Jackson. Last year for the first time, and I thought, yeah, we'll keep this award in because it's really special. Most of the things that you do at Cole Brooks involve scripts and things like that, and it really does shine when a student comes and has had, maybe you're a bit worried about it actually, because they've never had that many lines before, and they come and they say, I've learned these, and it's the pressure of an exam, and this person learned this script that I never imagined she would learn, and performed it wonderfully in her exam, gaining the group a distinction. So this year's superior scripter goes to... The superior scripter goes to...
I would like to say a big thank you to my mum for bringing me here, and all the staff members for just let me be here for the second time from leaving for a year. And yeah, have a good Christmas.
You don't leave here feeling festive with all these Christmas cheers then, I'm just gonna go on. Okay, so we now move on to the what we call the back, the tail end of the important awards. So it's best workshop, scene of the year, actor of the year, favourite staff member of the year, the House Cup, and then a very special award. So we move on now to the scene of the year. Needs no introduction, it's been voted for the next, the best scene. So, scene of the year, the nominations are...
Chanel.
Okay, So, we've had the best young performers for Club Colebrook and Colebrook Juniors, so now time for the actor or actress of the year, which is for the older generation of Colebrook. So, not the nominations for actor or actress of the year are as follows.
Second time, sorry.
for the second time the vote has been left open, I've failed to win again. Yeah, well, it's disgusting. You should really think about voting for me. Thanks, Jess. Jess says I'm too mean. She's right. So, favourite staff member of the year is someone on that table. And the winner of favourite staff member is... within the bows, which is why we, and then we did it to her favourite song, I'm Still Standing, which is very prominent. And because of how well that was received, we have decided to field that we are going to give away yearly to the highest achiever in our school, which is the Angela Chapman Memorial Shield. So that will be given to a student each year and have their name engraved on the shield. Just checking you couldn't see it was. Oh. So, this person deserves this award more than anything I can say. So please watch the Angela Chapman Memorial Shield video. That we have picked Liam for this award is because out of everybody through the entire year, I've never been so proud of anybody from being at stage one to being at stage Liam where he is now.
We've chosen to give this award to Liam. He's always hard working and he's such a pleasure to teach. Anything you ask him to do, he'll just go ahead and do it, even if it's something that he doesn't feel comfortable with.
This person deserves this award because they have worked so, so hard. His singing's improved massively. He's pushed himself out of his comfort zone multiple times and even faced his fear of confidence on the stage and really pulled it off. I'm really proud of him.
So Liam has won the Angela Chapman Memorial Award for the first time. This award is one that is definitely close to Chris and Chanel's heart. Liam, over the past year, 18 months. The past 18 months, he has changed completely. He's so much more confident in anything he does. He's stopped caring about what people might think or people not liking what he's done or people thinking he's just being silly, and he's really taken himself to a whole different level.
Whether it's singing on stage or your comical performances in drama, you always put in 110%. So well done, Liam.
He has come on such a long way, and I must say, I've never seen Cole Brooks impact on someone's life so much. He has changed so much and for the better, become more confident. He sings, didn't know he could sing when he first started. And I think to be on that journey with him, it's just been a real game changer, and I couldn't be happier and I couldn't be more proud to award Liam this.
Then Liam, you are definitely the most deserving person for this award this year. Well done, mate, keep up the hard work.
So congratulations, Liam, you really deserve this award, well done.
Congratulations on this award, Liam, you deserve it so much.
He thoroughly deserves this award, well done, Liam, and keep up the hard work.
He's come out of his shell and improved with his singing, his dancing, his acting, just absolutely everything. So I couldn't think of a people who deserves this award more. So well done, Liam.
Tell him who mum is baby. in and fur as black as black. Just like this.
Is that a talking car?
Yes.
Happy Halloween!
I come to save my sister 300 years ago. You came and saved me. Don't worry, sister. I will save you.
A muck. Ice. He ain't nice.
I actually love Elise Lately. Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. So we're left with a camera.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Don't know even if the camera's on.
Come, girl. Put that face in your walk.
A heart broken without your love.
Our new premises, so watch out, we're gonna eat
you. Yeah! So we are going to show you some interviews.
I'm Veruca Salt.
Was that your name?
Take two.
So we're saying
action.
So Maya.
No, hi, I'm Maya. Say your favourite line.
Okay, 1 minute, what was that?
Oh, favourite line.
What's your favourite line?
Oh yeah, come on.
Have you told the audience that you are ace the audition?
Yeah, she aced the audition, she got the part she wanted.
Sorry! Are they bad or something?
Hello, I'm Augustus Gloop, and this is my brother. Hello, everybody!
So, what's your actual name?
Travis Lupley. Thomas, Gene Newton.
That's really Leo.
Yippee!
Hi everybody, this is the Jungle Kids video!
Min. And yeah, everyone was good. Rosie, Romeo, later. They were good as the witches. The devil man. Leo. Everyone else. I became emotionally connected to a cat named Flappy Binks. So, we also want to say thank you for nominating us for Best Workshop. Yeah. Can I just ask you to stop there a minute?
Guys, please. So, as you know, the Sanderson sisters are a huge part of Hocus Pocus. Now, sadly, I couldn't get all of the Sanderson sisters here tonight, but I have got a special message from Mary Sanderson. Please play the message.
Hi, you guys. Cobra Productions. My name is Kathy, and I am a present to you from Chris and Chanel. She told me that you did a workshop based around Hocus Pocus, and you were voted best workshop at the Colbert Awards? That's fantastic, well done. You deserve that and a Tony and a Grammy and an Emmy. I wanna say congratulations. I wanna say I think you're swell. Oh, and a special shout out to Elia Parkin, who played the of Mary. I loved it too, Elia. It's so much fun. Thank you guys for supporting me and Hocus Pocus, and congratulations on your prize. And I'm just happy to be a part of this whole entire thing.
A message from Kathy and Johnny, who played Mary Sanderson.
Absolutely spot on. I am thrilled. She said my name wrong, but it's all right.